welder is a skilled trade worker who specializes in fusing metal using extreme heat and pressure. The main industries that employ welders are manufacturing plants and construction companies. The average wage starts at $18.94 an hour. It can go up to six-figure salaries. You need dexterity, attention to detail, and problem-solving skills.
My name is Kenny Kellerman, and I graduated from Palm Beach State College's Welding Technologies program about a year ago. I was hired on at D&D Welding and Fabrication as a certified welder, and within about a year, I was promoted to job foreman and site supervisor. I'm currently in charge of 12 guys putting together a large indoor storage complex. The main thing I love about welding is it's steady, constant income. I was working a dead-end job at a restaurant, and I didn't see being able to achieve those things working in a restaurant. From what I learned at Palm Beach State, I was able to apply it here and excel. It's an ever-growing industry, and especially here in South Florida, steel buildings, due to the weather, is preferable. There are endless jobs and opportunities in this field as far as being able to grow in a career. The nice thing that Palm Beach State College and the Welding Technologies program offered was the ability to learn more than one process of welding. Each branch of the welding industry requires a different process of welding. You know, what we do here, like I said, is stick welding. You know, but if you were to go to a ship or to a power plant or pipe welding, they all do different processes. The biggest importance behind certification is pay and job opportunities. A lot of companies that do big steel like what we do, they can't actually let you weld unless you are certified. When I attended my interview at D&D Welding and I provided my certifications as well as the qualifications that I gained through Palm Beach State, I was hired that day right there on the spot.